mistress of your private room. You've been picking at the scans of some wounds. You're huddling up the sorrow like it's your best friend, thinking it's an end.